50-50 ball, a late challenge, no whistle. The referee says play on. And the whistle comes belatedly. A look there at former Trinidad and Tobago international, Brian Williams. He is part of the coaching staff of W Connection. In fact, the head coach was part of the famous 1990 Trinidad and Tobago team that just missed out on World Cup Italia when they lost to the US 1-0 at the Hazley Crawford Stadium. Squad famously called the Strike Squad. Included the likes of that guy. Well, in fact, he came a while after. Angus Eve, he is Trinidad and Tobago's most capped player. Trying to attack down the right-hand channel. Searching ball. Can it find its mark? It does. And a good intervention there from the defensive pairing. Keeps it away from Connection. Chested down and sent in the direction of Rawlins. Trying to take his man on. Rawlins has found some support here. Overlapping. Oh, that's a good cut on the inside. And he gets his shot away. Just couldn't creep in at the far post. Has coached the national under 23 team, Angus Eve. As well as secondary school team, Naprima College. But he's burst through here with some space. And, well, everyone left it. And deflected by one of his own players. And forcing it in the end to hold on. But confusion happening at the back of W Connection's defense. Time and time again, the club Sando boys have found space behind them. Appeared like a handball, but not detected. And again, they come knocking. Again, they stand firm, W Connection. Their victory over leaders Jablity ensured that history would be made as Point 14 ran away with the division. So there are no walkovers, Club Sando. Here's Marcel. Looking for his options. Oh, he's done well to come inside. Yearwood has a crack, deflected, and the goalkeeper gets there. Well, chance to get something forward now. It's a foot race here. A foot race that could be won by W Connection. That is excellent defending, though, from front end. Can he pick out an orange jersey? Well, that's a poor free kick. Had so many bodies in the area. Well, they will have a chance to get a break, have a drink of water, and re-strategize as they come back in search of some goals in the second half. But at halftime here at the Mannie Ramjohn Stadium, W Connection 0, Club Sando 0. Kerry Jameson and Brian Williams, both on the bench for W Connection. So we have kickoff. W Connection going from left to right. And Club Sando would try to grab hold of possession early, but this one will be a throw. Perhaps felt he hadn't said enough at the halftime break. Away by Connection. Find some space in the middle. Ramdean trying to switch the attack. Racing to get at the end of that is Rosemond. Here is Mark Ramdean. He's got five to aim at in the Club Sando area. Oh, he does find one of them. Deflected. And, well, a big miss there from the defender. But the goalkeeper right on spot to clean up. Raheem Lee. Taking his place behind the ball. In fact, Rawlings was the man to take the free kick. Toby Connection trying to counter attack here. Good looking ball. Flag stays down. And, well, belatedly coming up from Melissa Aguilera, but safely in the arms of the goalkeeper. did hesitate to raise a flag. The former Miss World candidate. Free kick taken, short. Oh, heavy touch there from Marcel. And a break could be on here. Pawing his way, heading to goal here. Oh, that's a good ball on the inside. A dummy connection could get the lead here. Oh, deflected. What a touch that was from Fronten. And Rosemond knows just how close that was to glory. Seemed to have done everything to find treasure land. Look at this run here. And the ball on the blind side of Fronten, who just threw his body in there. So here is Shoaib Khan, the man with the famous name. Tries his luck. Oh, goodness me. And luck might just have deserted. Club Sando. In fact, it has gone in. So their luck has run out. And it is the skipper, Andrews, who gets on the scorecard. What a hauler that was from the goalkeeper. Raheem Lee, he's hardly been threatened all afternoon. And the one time he was threatened, so Hale Khan going in, not holding on. And look at the skipper, right there. No goal line technology to tell you that that crossed the line. Nothing the Club Sando skipper McIntosh could do. So Derby Connection against the run of play have stolen an unlikely lead. Shade sends this one long up the field. Wallace managed to keep it in. Here goes Sterling. Sterling, 20 versus 20. Boots it away, safety. Or has it? Here's Gaspar at the back door. Could get a second bite, maybe a third. Chance to get a shot away. Well blocked. And Khan will try, but it doesn't matter. They've done enough to get the win. And the W Connection will advance to the semi-final of the under-18 knockout competition. Their captain, Andrews, the goal scorer. Unlikely of goal scorers, Tyrike Andrews. But he's done it. And they've done the job, and they will advance at the expense of Club Sando.